things up. But Brad Ferentz, unfortunately, gone to the Panthers for the bounce of the night. Now we got something. Lambert and Paul Lodge. Well, we told you earlier that Lambert could go, but he's picked the wrong guy here. Look at Lodge land those continuous right hands. Oh.
Sorry.
Well, they're beating him in the alley. They're beating him on the ice. Florida 3, Anaheim no score. And that is a knockout delivered by Paul Laws. No question.
Is looking to get things going for his hockey team. Down by 3 goals, all 3 goals in this period. It's time for somebody to step up for the Anaheim Mighty Ducks. We told you that Kevin Sawyer, the most penalized player in the league, elected not to, or his coach Brian Murray elected not to have him in the lineup tonight as a healthy scratch. It certainly leaves a capable Denny
second. He'd like his first career hat trick. Meantime, we got Paul Laws going.
That same matchup.
Lambert, you think he would have learned from the first one?
Well, he's showing you the kind of gumption he has. Lambert coming back at Paul Laws. Knows he may not have done well or didn't do well in the first fight. Comes right back at him. You got to give him a lot of credit.